First lap completed, the field looks like this. Schumacher leads. Button is second. Barrichello third. Jarno Trulli is right on his tail. Montoya is fifth. Alonso is sixth. Sato is seventh. And Ralf Schumacher eighth. So far there have been no retirements. Drivers start their third lap. Schumacher leads. He's starting to get away from Jenson Button. Rubens Barrichello is right on his tail. Trulli is fourth. Montoya is fifth. Alonso sixth. Sato is seventh. And Ralf Schumacher eighth.
Lap 4 of this Grand Prix. Schumacher leads. He's currently lapping faster than anybody else on the racetrack. Button is second. Rubens Barrichello is right on his tail. Trulli is fourth. Montoya is fifth. Alonso sixth. Sato is seventh. And Ralf Schumacher eighth.
No retirements at this stage, with all 20 drivers still back in the circuit. Two-thirds race distance. Schumacher leads. Button is second. He's lapping faster than anybody at the moment. Barrichello third. Trulli is fourth. Montoya is fifth. Alonso sixth. Takuma Sato is right on his tail. And Ralf Schumacher eighth.
This is lap 7. Schumacher leads. Button is second. Barrichello third. Trulli is fourth. Juan Pablo Montoya is right on his tail. Alonso sixth. Sato is seventh. And Ralf Schumacher eighth. All 20 cars are currently still running as we haven't had a single retirement at this stage.
Very happy with that effort and earns a valuable 10 points both